the AT&T Labs folks, you know, my team and my colleagues, joined forces with the National Drone Team. We're bringing the drones, machine learning, and video analytics together to push automation for inspecting AT&T cell towers to the next level. AT&T has 65,000 towers. At any point in time, there's installations going on, there's repair going on to make sure that things are actually in good shape and you're not gonna have problems in the near future. Automation, you know, always helps do the job faster, do it better, and, you know, do it more cost effectively. If you look at what's been happening in the autonomous car, the driverless car, what we're doing is along the same lines. You know, we're not at the point where we're doing full automation and everything is happening without the need for a human expert, but we're taking steps when people go to the cell towers, either, you know, manually with a camera or with a drone. They shoot videos. These videos could be very long, could be an hour. Not all pieces of it are relevant to the inspection process, right? If you didn't have any tools, you would have to sit down and watch this whole video just to find those few minutes of it. You know, the ultimate goal is full automation. Another analogy, your cleaning robot at home goes and connects to the charging station, charges itself, and then, you know, starts moving around and cleans the house. Imagine a drone basically being stationed somewhere close to a tower or many towers and gets itself fully charged and without human intervention gets up and goes there, goes around the tower, inspects everything and comes back, tells you whether everything is fine or if it's not, you know, what needs to be repaired. That's the ultimate goal.